Hi, and welcome to this week's angel reading for June 16th through the 22nd. Hi, I'm Trish Mckinnley, intuitive and manifesting mama, and this week's angel reading has some special energy to it. So if you enjoy finding out about this kind of stuff and using the cosmic flow, the forgotten tools of the universe to manifesting abundance and prosperity easily and quickly, then hit that subscribe and bell icon. Now the full moon is going to be Monday. Yeah, Monday. So I hope you are already feeling excited about having fulfillment. Use these cards in order to motivate you, inspire, allow these animals to be your mentors, to help you figure out exactly what it is that you're desiring. Now, the very first card is this gorgeous, beautiful raven. When you're working with raven, what you're doing is able to communicate clearer. You're able to call in information. You're able to work together and you're much more intelligent. So trust those instincts, trust that guidance, trust that wonderful new way of doing something that you may not have ever known before. Ravens are so smart. They can identify a face that they've seen that attacked their friends, and they're able to hold on to that memory so that they can warn others. Raven by your side is going to help you succeed. The thing is, what are you holding on to that's keeping you from succeeding? Raven is stepping in saying, let me help. Let me help talk this through. Maybe with the full moon, it's an emotion that you're holding on to. Maybe it's a doubt or a fear. Allow that full moon to shed light on any area that's blocking you from manifesting exactly what it is you desire. Now, we have summer solstice coming up, so it's best to get rid of this so that after the summer solstice, you can continue to burn away and allow the energy to fall by the wayside that no longer serves you. But by using this full moon and saying, okay, this is what I want, this is what I want to celebrate, you're able to really understand where you're succeeding and you're able to make the most of it. So allow this full moon to show you specifically where you want to make some gentle tweaks, but then also where do you want to celebrate your successes? Where should you be expressing gratitude for your joys and your gifts and your talents? Raven's going to help you do that. Now, this is a puma, and you look at this gorgeous, gorgeous, powerful kitty cat. What she brings is power. She brings healing and she brings balance. That puma is able to bring the speed so that you're not going to be stuck here anymore. If you desire to change, if you desire to rid of a bad habit, if you desire to reprogram your body so that you're now going to continue being inspired and encouraged versus giving yourself a hard time for failures, or if you're ready to overcome anything that's been having you crouching down, you've been so patient. Let Puma come through and help you climb to those newer heights. Let Puma come through and help you find that balance again. Your life is out of balance if you're nurturing everyone else but you. Your life is out of balance if you're being so busy being an empath that you're nurturing their spirits, their souls, you're worrying about their issues, you're feeding into their needs, and you're not doing anything for you. If you're neglecting your own gifts and talents, if you're neglecting your success, then let Puma step in and guide you so that you're able to gracefully find that balance so that you can leap to new heights. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. And the last card is this gorgeous leopard. And you see the power in the leopard. You see her face right there. You see the shadow and you see the light. What I love about the snow leopard and the black leopard is that you're able to capitalize on that previous card of finding balance, but you're also able to do the shadow work that comes naturally after the full moon. the full moon gives fulfillment. After the full moon, you're able to start really chipping away, breaking free from any of those chains that have been holding you back. So sometimes we're blocked by that shadow self of doubt, that shadow self of insecurity, that shadow self of being raised a particular way, and now it's become a habit. We've owned and walked in and believe that this life is a certain way. Leopard is here to help you find that balance. That full moon energy and this leopard, what a beautiful combination, because you have that beautiful white moon against that gorgeous black sky. And this is going to help you find exactly your balance of who do you want to be? Are you recognizing this is who you were created to be? And now, are you ready to use, once the full moon happens, then it begins to wane? Are you going to use that waning cosmic energy to free yourself from the bondages that are holding you back, from whatever is keeping you from your goals? Your goal might be weight loss. Maybe you just want to drop 15 pounds. Well, if that's the case, there are blockages that are keeping you in this habit, keeping you safe, keeping you in that thought process. This power animal is going to be by your side, helping the steps be easier and faster. A leopard can not only climb a tree, but can also swim. So you are going to be able to go as high as you need to and as deep as you need to. This is one of the strongest power animals that can mentor you, because they are truly going to help you emotionally and physically and spiritually. What a powerful card. I hope this card resonates with you. Actually, I hope all three cards resonate with you, because you are absolutely ready for the magic to begin. Allow Raven to not only communicate that inspiration, but that new creative insight, that new creative magic. Let him be a talisman that you are able to go forward and create exactly the life that you desire. No more in the past. From now on, we're going forward. Thank you so much for watching. If you've liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. If there's someone that you know that would benefit from this message, please share it with them. If you haven't already, subscribe and click the bell, because I want to make sure you're the first in the know. Comment below, which power animal resonated with you? Or do you have your own power animal that you like working with? Let me know. And until next time, thanks so much and have a blessed week. Mwah!